All ships, avoid the Armada's fire. Aim for Oregon's flagship.
Here we go!
Hey, Slippy, don't get cocky.
Slippy, you've already got bogeys on your tail.
Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. Thanks, Fox. I thought I was a goner.
You haven't changed a bit, convoy. Cornelia Army now commencing third volley of cannon fire. Andross's ships are being destroyed one after the other. We can't give up now.
Andross's fleet is dead ahead. They're everywhere.
Okay, Falco and Slippy, take the left side. Crystal and Fox, hit the right. Everyone strike, now!
All right! Hit them hard and don't hold back.
Ship is fleeing to Fortuna.
That scum Oikin, he's getting away.
After him, Fox.
Keep moving. Follow him into the atmosphere. Adjust G diffuser system output. Let's go.
Boykin, he seems to have fled, but he may be lying in wait for us. I want all of you to proceed with caution.
Worrying a bit much, aren't you, Gramps?
Let's take it in low.
Where'd that crazed chimp Oikini go?
Rob, find that black-hearted ape's location.
Affirmative.
Guys are all over me. Get rid of them.
Use your boost to catch up.
This is as far as I go. I'm out of here.
Enemy base located directly ahead. Boykini is there as well.
All right, this time we take that ape down. Nowhere to run to, Oikini.
Bah! Persistent little pests, aren't you? That's enough hide and seek! Let me show you my true power!
Oikini, you ignorant ape.
Shield analysis complete. Bring it up on the monitor.
Aim for the plastic trap!
way to celebrate. Look, keep your wits about you, everyone.
Gal, gotta get out of the way! There's just something creepy about this guy.
I can feel it. It's a weak point. Is that sort of spot?
Attack whenever you have the chance.
Ships are home.
What happened? You feeling a bit rusty or what?
Pigman's trail leads to this area.
Ha, you think you found a safe place to run to? You think we're gonna give up and go away? Don't mess with us, Pigma.
So, is this like an amusement park to a former gang member?
You know it.
All right. This time we'll get that core memory from Pigma.
Ships move forward into the asteroid belt.
Hey, was that?
It could be, could it? Is that the Wolfen?
So it was Wolfen and his team that got destroyed?
I'm sensing faint wind patterns. Be ready to ship.
Keep your guards up, team.
Watch out! Something's out there!
That stinking Pigma must have something planned.
Dang, these goons don't give up.
Fox, the guys in the rear are all yours.
Thanks for the help, Fox.
Thanks for lending me a hand back there.
Thank you. Roll! You've got to try rolling!
Hey, that's a weird meteorite, and it's heading its way!
The enemy attacks are coming more fast than furious! Gonna get hit! Use your brakes!
This is for helping me.
What's this here?
Looks like a base under construction.
They were building another base, eh?
That's right, Pigma. You never missed a trick.
Looks like Pigma was planning ahead.
Sorry, but I have to pull back.
Huh, is that the prototype we saw earlier?
Look closely. It's been infected by the Admiral.
Yow!
Okay, we can get in over there.
Slippy, behind you!
Yikes, well I do. Knock it off! Leave me alone! Whoa, I can't go on. I'm out of here.
Is this a dead end?
To your left, Fox!
Be careful not to hit that wall.
Hold it, Fox. Look!
Pigma's ship?
Fox!
Pigma!
Incredible! Fabulous Triad!
What is that thing?
Do not resist, you have been warned.
Looks like Pigma's already gone. Who or what are you?
We will answer. We are the ultimate existence. You cannot resist us. You will join us.
We're not buying that garbage.
He can hear us, but he's not listening.
Fox, the core memory that Pigma stole must be inside that thing.
Okay, everyone. Attack!
Incoming meteors! Watch out! Tilt your ship and slip by!
So infection leads to this! A menace of this size!
Take out those weapons, Fox! Gotta pay attention to the upper.
Looking good, Fox. Keep it up.
Whoa!
Incoming meteors, watch out! Tilt your ship and slip by!
So infection leads to this! A menace of this size!
You must join us!
80% of their arm is grabbing us!
Looking good, Fox! Keep it up!
You gotta pay attention to the arm's movements. Incoming meteors, watch out! Tilt your ship and slip by!
So infection leads to this! A menace of this size! Aim for the center of their arm, the crap, that's it, Fox! You're damaging it!
Weapons, Fox. Yeah, there you go. It's working.
Yeah!
detecting high energy buildup in center of enemy mass.
That energy ring's huge. Move your tail, Fox. Now, Fox. Avoid the missiles and wait for your chance.
Anything and everything.
I'm gonna have to give all these ships a thorough check.
Good work, Starbox.
We've retrieved the core memory. It should reveal the location of their homeworld, right?
That's right, Fox. Indeed, the time to face the Aperoid Queen has come.
Uh-huh.
The source of all Aperoid will, the Queen herself, makes her vile nest on their home planet. As long as the Queen exists, the Aperoids will continue to multiply.
Understood. We're on our way.
Fox.
Hmm?
I'm sensing a distress call from planet Saria.
Saria? From Tricky?
I'm not sure, but I sense cries of agony.
Fox! Look at that! It's horrible!
What have they done to Saria's dinosaurs? This is unforgivable.
Aperoid hatchers. This must be how they multiply. If we can destroy those hatchers, we might just have a chance.
Okay, let's move. Crystal and I will head down to the surface. Falco and Slippy, the skies are yours.
A mission together at last.
Oh. Yeah.
What are you two doing? Let's go!
About the might gauge, right? The gauge shows enemy strength in the skies of Saria. Watch the gauge and go to the skies when necessary.
Falco, Slippy, the airborne enemies are all yours.
Gotcha. Try not to make a mess of things, Slippy.
Give it a rest, Falco. Seriously, show your feet for once.
We will save Saria. You just watch and see.
Shows enemy strength in the skies of Saria. Watch the gauge and go to the skies when necessary.
Falco, Slippy, the airborne enemies are all yours.
Gotcha. Try not to make a mess of things, Slippy.
Give it a rest, Falco. Seriously, show your feet for once.
watch and see.
Confirmed.
You did it, Box! Oh, beautiful Sauria! They won't get away with this!
Fight's looking grim. Attack those flying Aperoids! Fox, enemy reinforcements have just flown in. If we don't do something, our foes will rule the skies.
Got it.
thing, our foes will rule the sky.
Oof! Can't you tell your friends from your enemies?
You can land in wide areas. Are you okay? Watch out for the anti-aircraft cannons. You can land in wide areas. Fight's looking grim. Attack those flying apparoids. Fox, enemy reinforcements have just flown in.
Okay, got them!
Fox, you know all about the might gauge, right? The gauge shows enemy strength in the skies of Soria. Watch the gauge and go to the skies when necessary.
Falco, Slippy, the airborne enemies are all yours.
Gotcha. Try not to make a mess of things, Slippy.
Give it a rest, Falco. Seriously, show your beak for once.
We will save Soria. You just watch and see.
Enemy ship down.
Fox?
Vox!
Oh, beautiful Sauria! They won't get away with this!
Target destroyed!
You did it, Vox! Okay, got them! Okay, got them! Okay, got them! Okay, got them!
Darn it! I'm being chased!
Enemy ship down!
Got it!
Fox! Get the enemy behind me! That was close! Thanks, Fox!
Stronghold.
Destruction of hatcher confirmed.
That's it, Fox. There are only a few hatchers left.
Doing too well, are you, Fox?
Got it!
Damn, I got one on my tail!
The air fight's looking grim. Attack those flying Aperoids!
Dang, this can't happen to me!
Reinforcements have just flowed in.
Ah, can't go on like this! You saved me, Fox. I owe you one.
Fight's looking grim. Attack those flying Aperoids!
Got it!
That was close. My heart almost stopped.
Fox, you've got company to the rear.
Confirmed.
Way to go, Fox. Two hatchers remaining.
Got it.
Enemy ship down.
The skies are fine. Concentrate on the surface enemies.
Okay. them!
Fox, enemy reinforcements have just flown in. Nice work, Thought. The air fight's looking grim. Attack those flying apparoids! Enemy reinforcements have just flown in.
Down.
he's up here.
Everyone's okay. Falco, you and Slippy return home.
We're going to look for Tricky.
Looks like almost all the Aparoids have been wiped out.
Sauria should be safe for a long time to come.
Fox!
Tricky!
Fox! Crystal! I knew you'd come! Thank you so much!
Tricky! So heavy! Ouch!
So, Fox, you're here to fight him, right? Well, I'm going with you!
I appreciate it, but you're needed here, old pal. Besides, I'm leaving Saria in your care. Remember, you're the leader here now, Tricky.
Okay. I'll do it! Yeah! I'll take care of things here so you two can come back on your honeymoon!
What are you, nuts? We're not yet.
Not yet?
I mean... This isn't a conversation for children!
You said you weren't gonna treat me like a kid anymore!
Then stop acting like one!
You're just mad because you don't want to talk about it!
All right, that's enough, boys.
Everyone!